Don't you be afraid.
What's up, adventurers? This is Minty, and today we're back with another episode of My Time at Portia. And look who's joined us. It's Scraps! I'm stupid excited that we have this dog. Like, all those hours worth of work, totally worth it. Nope, you're not gonna eat that. I almost made a grave mistake. So now we have Scraps and Pinky in this shitty little house that I own. And, you know, that's okay. So today is the fishing tournament today, so I figured that we would actually do a little partakey take in that. The 19th of the month is the bright sun. Celebrate priest prayer present to the town and give it to Mayor Gale before the 18th. On the day of the holiday, we will throw the presents from our airship. Thanks. Okay, so we're gonna have to make something. I'm not giving him anything super special. How much inventory space do I got? That's plenty. I got 53 worms. So we're just gonna go down and enjoy the fishing festival. Hopefully I can get some, wait. We'll just take my noble steed. We're actually working on our second set of, here it is. Our second set of, what's it called? Bridge. Yeah. Our second set of bridges. Why, hello, Gale. Oh, I don't want to interact with you, pony.
Hi.
Gift. Well, we'll figure something out, right? Totally, like, bailed on my mount. Tasha's like, bye, mount, bye. Wait, who? Oh, no, that's him. I almost had a moment. Look here, everybody's all chill and stuff. Participate. Yeah, sure. This is the first time that I've ever done the fishing tournament. No. What do? Just cast? Like, end event. Cancel. How do I... Oh. Cancel. I am confused by this one because I don't know... What the hell am I supposed to do? I literally don't see a puddle. Wait, here we go. I was slow for a second. I'm like, what the hell am I supposed to do? I don't see the puddle that I'm supposed to fish out of. Really? Oh, it looks like we get some different fish up here, so that's good, right? The last time I checked, you don't get that one until you go to the beach. Oh yeah, those guys are hard. But they're worth a lot. As far as the fishing thing goes, yeah. I got a late start, but at least I got a fish. Oh, it looks like we're able to get all the fish, the different fish here, so that's good. That is good. Ooh. Is this a koi? An emperor koi fish. I've never gotten that before. I actually don't know what this is either. A blue mackerel. Okay. Oh, I don't know what this one is either. That's good that you were able to get a lot of different special form fish from these events. Makes it a hell of a lot easier than actually having to travel to their respective locations to get them. The hell is your problem? I do want to catch a Goliath, but Goliaths are worth a lot. A lot. Especially if you can get the king form of it. What? Ain't no way in hell he bagged one right at the end. Cheat. Yeah, sure. Now that I actually know what I'm doing. It should be a breeze. Not gonna lie, it actually took me a while to figure out the fishing for this game. A unicorn fish. Actually, I had to do a bit of Googling because I didn't quite understand. Like, at first I thought that the point was to get the bubble to be all red in order for you to catch the fish. And that is definitely not what you're supposed to do. So, apparently, depending on what the type of fish. So, like, when it's turning red, that means that there's tension on the line. And you don't want tension on the line because that's what snaps your line. So apparently you're supposed to keep the bubble on the line, and then when the tension gets too high, you're supposed to stop clicking or reeling it in, rather. And after you do that, then it actually makes like catching the harder fish a lot easier. There's yet to been a fish that I can't catch. I actually don't think that I've caught an emperor catfish before. I haven't. Those emperor fish, like if you sell them, they're worth so much. I think the Goliath is worth like 800 or 900 gold, which, truth be told, isn't bad for just like maybe a day's worth of fishing. You could probably catch like maybe 3. I find you getting ahead of me unacceptable. Especially considering I don't know how you did it. I think he caught a Goliath. There's actually like no skill to this game. It's really literally just a matter of how quickly you can reel in your catch versus theirs. And it depends on what you get, of course. Oh, a Goliath. Oh, come on. Damn it. Well, at least I won this one, so that wasn't so bad. We can probably do one more. How many tokens did I get? Just 18? Carp flag, let's swim, carp should be inflated, swimming, eh. Fish balloons, eh. Kingfisher, pinnate bass, lunkins, the most recognized foot swimming vessels, eh. But there's really not a whole lot of reason to get this unless you're interested in. Unless you're interested in, what's it called, collecting all the outfits or whatever. Because I don't actually think that those have any benefits when purchasing them. And unfortunately, well, I wouldn't really say unfortunately, because it doesn't negatively affect me at all, but I don't believe in getting stuff in a game if it's not, like, necessary to me, I guess. I need to pet my chickens and pet my cows before the end of the day. I was a little late on it yesterday and didn't do a very good job of tending to my animals. I don't really need charcoal. I decided, like, once I finish this one, I'm not doing the last bridge one. Now don't get me wrong, I think the benefit from doing, if I do three of them, if I do three of them, like, the amount of points I get, but, like, I looked at, so, for me to complete this quest, well, once I complete this quest, I get, like, a decent boost in reputation, which is, I mean, okay, that's great. So far, it has done nothing to benefit me, so, I'm like, eh. But if I, does everybody get pet? Yeah. But then I only get 2,200 gold. And quite frankly, the materials for each of those items is more than 2,200 gold. And it's several days of grinding for me. I think I got everything, yeah. And, I don't particularly care for that, I guess. Like, the payoff. I know when I did the first bridge, the payoff for that, it was well worth it to, continue to make those bridges and stuff, because I was getting, like, 2,000 gold, and, like, don't get me wrong, like, the wood necessarily wasn't worth it, or the amount of time that I had to spend grinding to get the wood wasn't worth it, but that money helped me out, like, a lot when it came to grinding out those first couple of house upgrades. Alright, there we go. There's number two. And let's grab our horse. Oh, well, let me see if there's something that I can make so I can give it to Gail, right? I mean, honestly, I feel like if I give him sell price, let's see. I don't want to give him that. Crystal necklace. Evidently, they don't like that. I know that they're picky about, like, what you give. But I'm like, what the hell are you going to be happy with if I give it to you? Like, my guy. That's not expensive. That's not expensive. It's better. Hot stereo. Huh. Okay. How about a tea table? Or street light? Nobody's gonna use a street light. I'm being facetious. I do need to make this for her though. Because I think on event days you get stuff. I'm definitely not giving anybody a gun. Like, that's just not happening. I do a fishing rod. I mean, worst case scenario, he's not happy with any of these things, and I just will leave. Alright. Let's giddy up on our pony. Run, 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 run. I have so many things. Alright, Presley Albert.
Let's see here. Not too shabby.
Yeah, see what I mean? You just don't get, like, you really don't get a whole lot. Can I give him multiple?
Not bad. Looks like you put some thought into it.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure the celebrations for the Day of the Bright Sun are a bit different in Barnard. Here, the airship tradition has been going on for almost 4.
Well, maybe I can give him a gift another day then. Let us participate in this fishing contest and hopefully, I'm like, I have bait. I'm pretty sure I've caught in one of these before. Oh no, I haven't. Nice. I think there's some other event that happened. What the hell did he catch to where he got that big of a boost? Was it a Goliath? It had to have been a Goliath. Because he went from, like, no points to none. But he is the resident fisher, so maybe, like, I don't know, maybe there is some merit to wearing some of that stupid-ass fishing gear. First of all, buddy. Yeah, like I said, them Goliaths are fucking pain, but if you can get one of the, get you one of the Emperor or King, I think it's a King Goliath, so much money. Yeah, no. There's no way in hell that I'm gonna be able to place, like, anywhere. It has to be because of the gear he's wearing. We're gonna check it out, though. Yes, we are. The second we get done with this, we're gonna go and look at the exchange table and see what that stuff does. And if it gives us an advantage, then we'll get it. Hopefully it does come in. Oh, there's really nothing else to spend those stupid ass points on anywhere. Because you can't exchange them for other more preferable points. He already has 500. That is ridiculous. There's no way in hell that you're gonna supposed to be able to catch up with that fuckery. Like, he, look at all the shit that he's catching. Like, what the fuck? Like, he's primarily caught the rare ones. I'm saying he's cheating. He's a whole cheater. He's a whole cheat. So what does this do? Waterproof, wide brim, hat provided by the persistors. See, it doesn't do anything. I mean, it does provide defense, but it doesn't actually do anything. Okay, he's not participating this time, so I'm not gonna get cheated. Though, to be fair, I think it would be good if they did make the gear like that have, like, an actual significance, because, like, as you can see, the inflation prices for those are already pretty high anyway, and so on the day of the event, you're not really going to be able to buy it, but you can buy it any other time, I'm assuming. And then if the gear actually has a benefit for the events and it's gonna take you a while to grind it anyway, then once you get the gear, like, slowly get the gear, it should be able to get you rare fish. Because otherwise there's really no point in getting it unless you just want to look like a fisherman, which, I mean, quite frankly, the outfits that they offer for this game aren't really, like, all that to talk about, I guess. And that could just be me being me, like, to be honest. Like, it's, they're, I don't think they're nothing to talk about. They're okay. I'm gonna have to catch. How did he get a Goliath? He got a King Goliath. I'm stuck with these fucking tiny ass obnoxious fish. But I do think that would bring some worthwhile. Like, it would make me more likely to get to buy some of the event gear. But that's just me personally. I just don't. And I understand. Like, I get it. Like, I'm not actually using your money or goals to buy this stuff. But I just find it to be clutter. Like, it I'm out of bait! I would have to leave the competition to get more bait. I still won. Nice. And the event is done anyway. Yep, everybody's going home. So I'm gonna have to go buy some more bait for me to use on a regular date. But yeah, there's really no reason, and it's at this point it just clutters. It just clutters the clutters what you already have, and as you can see, I'm already terrible at inventory management. Anyhow, let's see. I wonder if it's telling me that I need to take a picture of the recovery machine that I can make, because I tried taking a picture of the recovery. Well, no, that's the recycle machine, so I can build a recycle machine. That's not that expensive, but god. It kept telling me to take a picture of the recovery machine, which, I mean, I tried and it didn't work, so fishing tokens. There we go. I have a lot of these tokens. It's horrible. I know I'm never gonna do anything with them though. Here's my fishmen. I will keep... No. I'll keep these on me so we can give them to... Give them to Pinky. Are we out of space? Yeah, so you can stay too. We really out of space. I wasn't expecting to get so many fish. I already forgot what we need. That's that ADHD for you. Got distracted. Don't remember. I'm pretty sure hardened clay was one of the things, though. I don't have it in my inventory. Oh, I don't think I have enough. In order for me to... I'm still waiting on them to finish one of my quests. Yeah, I need tempering liquid. Do I need 8 or 10? Oh, I needed 10. Are you guys, like, ready to grow up now? I was hoping that they'd be ready to grow up and leave the nest, you know what I mean? Give my drifty poo. Once they're aged up, it doesn't really quite matter. What I feed them? How's the fuel depleted already? Ask and you shall receive. I do need to go get some more copper though, and then I definitely need to make more iron, because those water tanks require the iron. Working on a steel plate. What do What do you do? Stainless aluminum. I need some pattern. There's nothing I can do there. I actually do like this. So the difference between this and the other one is that this uses the individual metals. Like, I don't have to have iron bars. Like, to make the steel cable, I just need the iron bar and the wood. I don't need an iron bar. Wait, that makes sense? It probably didn't. But it's a lot easier. I do need to go mine and make Steed. We're gonna end this episode by giving Ginger her stupid umbrella. I made this thing crazy fast, like. Belladonna is stupid. Stupid fast. I cannot wait. She's not here. Where the hell is she? My red-headed beauty, where are you? Need to become a buddy of guild. I didn't want to enter, like. Oh, you're just telling me that I need to get out of this house because it's dark 30. Well. I ain't got no clue where Gil is, and I would like to give her this umbrella as a of my... Wait, there you are! I told you she walks around like
some big ones today.
Midnight for no goddamn reason.
Thank you. It's very nice. Next time, just go on a walk with me. I'd love that as well.
Are we able to go on a date yet? Don't like that pose. Okay, this one will do. You've disappointed me enough. Yeah, but her and him just like walk around at midnight. It's hella weird. I don't understand. But I mean, realistically, it doesn't matter what it is that you're doing. I had an ADHD moment because I was kind of. I don't think I can get in there yet. They're supposed to. I thought they were supposed to have the opening of the. Yeah, we're not even getting there right now. I don't know why you did that for it, but okay. I thought they were supposed to have the opening ceremony for that, but it may be tomorrow. But at any rate, I think this is a good place to leave this, and we'll pick up in the next episode. I'll see you guys later. Ciao!